on the Pooch Lava, they have opened up a 20-51-71 man-on-man. Timmy Turner, who plays for the Grizzlies, oh my goodness, on fire from the three-point line. He has 14 first half points, and the Pooch Lava need to figure out something. It seemed like that they were ready to come back, didn't settle for the outside side, decided to pay dominance, and it worked for them. Let's see if they'll go ahead and go with that game plan in the second half of this ball game. It's plenty of time. They need to take their time and make sure that they do what they have to do. We will be back at the end of this game with player reaction, coach's reaction. We are also live tweeting. I am live tweeting Twitter, Fox Sports 1340 AM. We're on Facebook, Periscope, Instagram, wherever you are, we are. Make sure you tune in to see how this first historic game